Fairy tales continue to enchant both the young and old. This enduring tradition lingers in the present day through countless movies and literary works. In his new novel, Witchcraft, author Jamie Allen Toomey spins a darkly riveting story out of the timeless appeal of fairy tales. This modern retelling follows a family, the Doomes, on vacation. Jess wants to try something different for once, and so they opt for a rural community rife with local legends, cults, and an outer-worldly atmosphere. Jess's boyfriend, Jamie, comes along with them, and they eagerly enjoy the respite from their lives in the urban jungle. Unbeknownst to them all, there is more to the peace and quiet than meets the eye. Dark forces are at work beneath the town's idyll, and what started as a fun getaway quickly becomes a deadly game involving the sacrifice of innocent blood, witchcraft, and the resurgence of an evil from an all-too-familiar fairy tale. Suffused from magic and menace, Witchcraft is a richly atmospheric novel that will enthrall fans of fairy tales as well as anyone who relishes an adventure in the shadowy realms of lore.